we are not far from the train station.
Take the invasion, but otherwise, no problem. Who's small?
We are not far from the train station.
Lock the train for
reminding you that I've got your back. Go well.
May be swarming with armed Blockade mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. and clear. The A-train is now departing.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen. That didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board!
Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast.
Ratchet, there are more Blarg approaching.
For an early drop-off.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked?
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Brax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! You've conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! Cadet that got this far went on to become nothing. But the guy before that, guess this training course isn't very good at training.
Thank you. finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.
How about a combustor upgrade? That's one of our best sellers. Oh, nice!
Planet should we go to?
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G-34. Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed! I've been out here all night!
I can't believe it! Skid McMarks! I have seen every one of your races! You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup!
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMark sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMark's 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for that sand shark, bro. We got skills.
sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them? Huh?
Look up there! That must be Skid's ship!
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
For those sand sharks, bro. Wait, come back! There's still some sand sharks out here!
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Reinforcements!
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Yes.
reinforcements! Of them.
That was impressive.